Destroyer! Hello there, and welcome back to the channel. So here with another South Park Phone Destroyer video. On today's video, guys, is the weekend of August 3rd. And because it's the weekend, we have Team Wars for week 31, if I'm not mistaken. And I'm going to attempt to do my run for the Kenny crew. Now, I say attempt because a few of the cars are a little bit under-leveled. I want to try to get a perfect score, but you know, sometimes that's not possible. I do have a few of the epics that are at max level. One of them is Hook and Clyde that I have in at level 5, and I'll be able to use them at level 5 because my team upgraded that car to level 5. So let's take a quick look at the deck, and then we'll just jump right into it. We'll just do the matches right away. Oh, I do have a request, so let's go ahead and fulfill that. We really do not want to miss. I'm really close of getting Sharon to level 6. As you can see, 526, which means that I just need 74 more cards. That's about 2 or 3 weeks more of requesting at my pace. But enough of that. Let's go into the decks. I have a Doogie at max level 4. I could upgrade him, but I don't have enough cash, and I'm not going to waste more. I think I have Standigrade at base level 5. So we'll leave it at that. I have Hook and Clyde at max level 5, and we'll be able to use in Hanky, Nelly, Mr. Slave. We have Tweak. We have Aurostorm. We have Rats. We have Transmogrify. We have Kyle the Drove Elves. And finally, we have Nathan. So that's essentially what we got. Actually, let me do something really quick, guys. Let me unhook from Wi-Fi, and I'll be back in a second. All right, we should be back. I just unhooked from my Wi-Fi and connected to the cell mobile data. Sometimes Wi-Fi is a little bit spotty, and that causes disconnections. So I want to make sure that I don't disconnect. So that being said, guys, let's just jump right into it. I practiced a little bit with the deck, not too much. Oh, before that, just in terms of strat, obviously we want to open up with Slave or with one of the heavy tank or one of the heavy cards. We want to save for as long as we can. Tweak, he doesn't do a lot of damage, but if we can damage a little bit of the new kid, that is a good idea. So for me, the two opener cards are going to be either Nelly or Slave, and then go from there. Obviously, we want to make sure that we save our Transmogrify for Slave. We don't have a lot of cards that can damage him. So we need to make sure that we have cards that can deal with him. So first match of the day. Let's see who we get. And if we're going to get an easy match or a hard match. For the past few weeks, three out of the four matches, because I have not gotten a perfect for the last 2 or 3 weeks, have been easy. One of them, obviously, the defeat, I've been a hard player. I also have received a few draws, to be completely honest with you. All right, so here we go. Let's just see what he's going to open up with. All right, so that's okay. We'll go with this. I think that was a good trade. All right, Mr. Slave, we'll do Nathan. We'll do Nathan, and then we'll sort of go from here. Let's go range units.
I am a master swordsman.
Perfect. We'll open up with our own. Alright, here we go, guys.
Well, the mask was starting to shave.
Right in the grendel.
All right, our Mr. Slave, unfortunately, I think he is below. Yeah, now for sure he's going to be below 50%. But he has level 3 epic, so I think we're going to be okay. All right, guys. Nothing to fear. We'll just take it a little bit slow here. We'll be able to destroy that guy in a second. And then from there, we'll push in. Oh, that's, oh yeah, yeah. We have the... All right, so that's going to be one phone right there. Easy peasy. We have our Doogie. we have the Doogie, so let's go ahead and put this guy here. And here we go, guys. We'll go with Doogie. And Nelly, will she be able to take a phone? I think so. No, she's going to die. No, she will take a phone, so that's going to be phone number two. And here we go. Let's go with this. We'll go like this. And just when they're coming in, we'll sort of shield them all. And I think that should be it. Boom. So three phones, first victory of the day. Pretty easy. I mean, it was not very fair. He did not have most of those cards leveled up. So either he's not in a team that's completely full, or you know, their team do not care a lot about upgrading. So first match, pretty easy. Let's go ahead and do our second right away. Go ahead and do our second right away. So I would say that practicing, right, with the deck in regular PvP is critical, because you want to get an idea of the flow of the battle, what you can play before, what you can play after, what you should hold on, right? And yeah, like the options when you're doing team versus team are limited, right? You're not going to see a wide gamut of variability from one deck to the other. But if you can manage to play with your deck in regular PvP and win, I think that's going to make it a really, really good option. Let's open up with this right away. I mean, the worst that could happen is just that, you know, we got one hit, so that is perfect. We'll put Mr. Slave in. He might do Transmogrify. Most likely he will. All right, so we need to get rid of that way. That's perfect. We don't want to lose our Mr. Slave to a Kenny. Now that is sort of the danger. That's the danger of using Kenny. If you use Kenny, you have to be sure that rats are not there. Because other than that, it's going to be a waste. You just wasted 4 energy right there. Kenny is a good card. However, you know, it's risky. If you don't use it right, you're gonna run into trouble. All right, so we got our phone right there. Our Mrs. Lady is still alive, surprisingly enough. Let's go ahead with Nelly, because those chickens are going to wreck our Mr. Slave. We just want to make sure that we do this the right way. Boom. And that's going to be second win for us. Pretty easy. Sorry about that. Bamboo. So let's see our third match, see how well we do. See if we can get a perfect score. So far, so good. In my experience, usually the first two are pretty good. The third one, because of my playstyle, I tend to play a little bit safe until I'm pretty sure that I can do a quick push and defeat. The third one usually is hard, and I either lose or draw. And then I end up winning on the fourth one. It's often, you know, three wins, one draw, and one defeat, or three wins and one draw. The draw does not count, so that is perfectly fine. So here we go, match number three. See if we're going to get lucky or not. Gracie from Total Ass Cheeks. All right, 6,500. You know, he should be a good player, so we're going to definitely give it a try. For the elders. I'm honored to get to whip your mighty shall prevail. All right, that didn't work for you, bro. That didn't work for you. We'll sort of go here. Come on, do not kill her. There we go. Nelly is a freaking beast. Let's see if we can get... Perfect. Perfect. Just what we needed. Just what the doctor ordered. So let's do this. Let's go here. I usually don't like putting hooking Clyde, but that's perfect.
Where's Tornado? Ready to go.
Alright, so he will most likely destroy. Oh, my hooking Clyde will not get destroyed, so I'm gonna wait for him to get close. That is actually quite good. I'm going to put this guy here so that he looks the other way. And now we're going to put our reds. Maybe he will use Arrow Storm. I don't remember if he already used it. But here we go. Those sort of I'm not going to transmogrify. I'm going to do Shield. And I'm going to do Mr. Hanky. Oh man. Alright, we got this. We got this. Let's go in. There we go. There we go, boys. Let's just do make sure now we'll go in with this. And that is going to be a victory for us. Pretty easy, pretty quick. We'll laugh there because he farted, you know. I mean, I'm using Doogie because I'm being forced to. So if you want to fart to me, then that's okay. I totally understand that. But that is it, guys. 3 wins, pretty easy. I understand that for some people it might not be as easy. You might get harder opponents on your bracket, and that is perfectly fine. Also, you might not be able to have high-level cards, but I was fortunate enough to be able to use Hanky at level 3, to use Hook and Clyde, and use Mr. Slave at max level. Those are huge, huge assets here. So right now, our bracket is pretty close. You know, top one is pretty close, as it's just spread as of, what, almost 3.5 hours since the event started. There's only very little spread. I mean, the low team, yeah, they only have 124, but between team number 1 and team number 4, the spread is less than 100 and 205. So pretty, pretty close. The majority of our team hasn't still done her runs, but you can see we have a bunch of plus 100s and a few plus 97s up. So with only 8 people on the team, we have a lot of room to grow. So we'll see how we end up doing at the when Monday comes. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope that you learned something new. I will do a live stream on Sunday, so please stay tuned for that. I'll be doing the first giveaway of the month. So if you're looking for that, please make sure you hit that subscribe icon, hit that like button, and hit the bell notification so that you're notified anytime I put some content up, anytime I go live with my live stream giveaways. So thanks again for joining up. Saul is checking out. Later, guys.